My name is Malhar. I come from India and I study MSc in Clinical, Cognitive and Social Neuroscience at City. For this master's program, I was a student. I did my undergraduate and I directly came for the master's here. So I did not have any work experience. And it's sort of a continuous education for me. I did do a couple of internships in hospitals in the neuroscience department. The student experience as a whole has been really nice, and I was looking forward to moving out of my country and living somewhere else, studying somewhere else. So I've really liked staying in London. It has taught me a lot of things. You get to meet people from all around the world. And London is known to be multicultural. Plus, there are so many events happening in London. I'd say that the moment that I really cherish is the first time I met everyone, all of my friends. I mean, everyone who are my friends now, and all of the faculty members, and the first time I entered the city campus area. I really got a chance to explore what city life is like, and I met a lot of students. One particular favorite module from this course would be a developmental neuroscience, because we learn a lot about clinical disorders, neurodegenerative disorders like dementia, spina bifida, hydrocephalus, and I've really been interested in the clinical side of neuroscience, so I'm really liking it, and City has a very different way of teaching all of these modules through pictures, through a lot of videos, and the entire session throughout this module was very interactive. In this course, we had one module which was mental health and neuroscience. That particular module, I feel, had the most impact on me personally, because it talked about mental health as not a taboo in the society, but something that exists, something that is prevalent, and something that needs to be addressed. However, that module did teach me a lot about my own self, a lot about society, a lot about how mental health is perceived, and about several myths, I would say, that mental health has in the modern society and on people. And professionally, it has helped me a lot, because I now know what I want to do after my master's, which is work in the field of consumer neuroscience. And it has really, really helped me widen my knowledge about neuroscience, because to someone who is outside of the course, they would think that neuroscience is just about the human brain and it has a lot of clinical implications, but that's it, but which is wrong. Neuroscience also has a lot of social implications. And neuroscience can be applied to a lot of places outside of the medical world. So I feel like professionally doing this course has opened a lot of opportunities for me. Even though my master's program is a one-year course, it's a very brief time. But in that time, the modules that City had offered and the seminars and the webinars that I attended through City really made me aware about the world of neuroscience, I would say, and how what we learned at City and all of the tools, the neuroscience tools that we learned at City, like EEG and eye tracking, even fMRI, how can all of these tools be applied to not just the clinical field, but also a lot of other fields. The field of consumer neuroscience is a very recent field, so there is just so much that companies are not aware about, and that really excites me. And in the future, in my professional life, in my profession, I would obviously want to be in a position where I can take up new projects, take up all of these new projects with a lot of companies, a lot of known companies, and then basically make them aware about the marketing stimuli that they're using and make them aware about the mind of the consumers. If you are an international master's student, I would say that you are going to have fun. It's going to be a very exciting experience for you moving away from home and living in a new city surrounded by and surrounding yourself by new people who you don't know. But that also comes with a lot of challenges. One of which would be the financial challenge, because you will really have to budget. And yeah, otherwise I would just say that if you are a master's student, just enjoy these last year, maybe 2 years of your student life.